in defense, and I want to join, be a part of the defense, and still as myself as a player.
Chris, the Chiefs have the reigning defensive rookie of the year, and Marcus Peters. Is the pressure on you now to try and replicate that?
That's always the goal, man. I want to look at the best player. I want to see whatever he does, whatever he eats. How do he sleep at night, man? You know, I want to replicate that guy right there. What he does so well, I want to do the same thing because I want to be better than him. No disrespect. I'm gonna try to outwork him every day. You know, it's all about competition, man. You know, if you're not setting a standard for yourself in the league, it's all a business. They end up cutting you. So I want to set my standard in the league, and I want to come through every day and, you know, repeat that standard. Make it higher than the day before.
Chris, you're obviously enjoying your moment on the stage. What did it feel like, you know, your big hug with Roger Goodell? And was it any more special that you had to wait for?
It was very special, man. You just don't understand that feeling. That's once in a lifetime opportunity. You know, unfortunately, it wasn't the first day, but I'd be damned it was the second day. You know, that's a blessing, man. That was a blessing. And, you know, I told the commissioner I didn't mean to hit him that hard. He said, it's okay, man. It's okay. But, you know, when you have that much excitement, you really don't feel it. You just living for the moment.
And you brought back the same suit?
I did. Because
other guys didn't do that, but why did you decide?
Why did I do it? I think my suit was better than theirs.
And it matches the Chiefs colors.
Hey, for what reason? My mom picked out the suit, and you know I wasn't gonna go red, white, and black. I was thinking about going with blue and white or something tingy where the color just pops. And my mom was like, no, I like the color red, white, and black. You know, I put it on, and how fortunate enough, wow. I was ended up going to a red, white, and black team.
Yeah.
Chris, they play a lot of 30 fronts. Where do you think you best fit in?
You know, in college, I was fortunate enough to be versatile enough to play all three positions. I even played some linebacker some in college, you know. So I can fit anywhere on the defensive line.
Anyone in particular that you will fashion your game after?
No, I don't fashion my game after anyone. I watch a lot of players, including J.J. Watt. The defensive tackle for the Eagles, Fletcher Cox, you know, those are pretty high caliber guys. You know, they do well at their position. I just watch a lot of those guys.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Yes. All right.